Hi dude, it's NayTeeGames. I made my choice for my next game, and he did well to come talk to me. So I thought about it, and I not make a seventh game. It become repetitive, and I have to admit it's been a while since I wanted to stop the development of the game. But I couldn't. It's like if I was forced to continue. Currently, I managed to move on, and I must admit I'm surprised. So I'll try to make a new story, maybe in the same type, why not? Anyway, thank you for coming to talk to me, and goodbye, dude. Oh, I was forgetting. Thanks for playing.